It's Brian Hickey in South Sacramento, where a suspect was gunned down overnight by officers here on Pomegranate Avenue, an officer-involved shooting that they say as they were responding to a call of a man shooting out car windows. They said they found that man in the middle of the road holding a gun. When ordered to drop it, they say he raised it. Two officers opened fire. As many as five shots were fired off. They say the man was hit multiple times and later died of his injuries at the hospital. Now investigators are looking into a possible fight that happened here between another man and a woman, along with the suspect, as they attempt to piece all of this together, still collecting evidence this morning. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.